Usually I'm, oh, nice. I'm pretty good with.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, it's all one card. Sweet. I love these.
Yep.
I'm not gonna bet on myself. I wasted too much money.
Yeah. I'm not betting either. I'm a cheapskate.
Even though I have no money.
But like everyone record and just like in the comments, give everyone like different point of views, so like we can all get like my viewers go to you, your viewers go to me, and everyone else.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
I mean, honestly,
I'd probably do a green screen in mine though. Just have a green screen lighting, whatnot.
Yeah.
Just make it a bit more unique. Make it a bit more unique. No one got a turbo star.
I suck at those, really.
This accelerator deal, I think.
Coming through. Oh no, don't spin me out. Oh, thank you.
Oh, come on.
Holy crap. How did I survive that, dude?
Oh god, why? Alright, I'm out. I am just off.
Holding out of the interstate.
Are you guys serious?
Ah! Oh god, why?
I was doing so good until y'all did that.
Oh man, that was terrible. I like bounced up off the side wall, like it just jutted out for like a second. Just gone.
At least you recovered and you're not last.
Bye. Yeah, just... Oh god, spun out. I'm still good, I'm good. Alright, we got this.
I'm gonna get you, Fenaqua. I'm gonna get you.
No, no, let's just slipstream up.
Alright, I'm gonna push you. I'm gonna push you up. There, I'm gonna slipstream you, then you slipstream me, which I keep going back.
Oh god, or you can take me out. God.
Holy crap.
Suck at this.
Same car, how in the world can you fly past you?
Slipstream.
Slipstream.
Boom. And I died.
Died?
This freaking idiot won't get out of the way.
Hey, does anyone here know how to overclock GPUs?
I did.
Not really.
I wonder.
Which way you want to do it? Do you want to go through your motherboard or.
I have either way.
I mean, it's a little bit easier if you go through your BIOS if you understand your motherboard.
I'm running an Asus motherboard and like it's made for overclocking. Like CPU and everything's really easy. I've done my CPU already. I just know how similar GPUs are.
The GPUs is pretty much the same exact thing. The one thing you do want to overclock though is your VRAM.
Yeah. Which I have 12 gigs.
Is that all?
Well, times 4, so.
Oh. Oh, video RAM, right. I thought you were talking about actual RAM. I was like,
no.
No, it's talking about VRAM.
Yeah, I got it eventually.
No, I only have 16 gigs, but it's DDR4, though.
Oh, God!
Nice.
What? I'm in first?
Yeah, you are.
What the heck? Not anymore, but I'm catching up to
him.
Wind streaming him.
All right, I'm going. We got this.
You little punk. Yeah, that's what you get, you jerk.
Damn,
I'm in your wind stream. I'm in your wind stream.
Okay, I think racing is probably not the type of game I should be playing, especially not in a recording.
Lap 3? We gotta go through this crap again?
You're gonna hate me, Nate.
Whoa, what the heck just happened?
You just spun out for some reason.
Yeah, that didn't even make any sense. I just spun out for no reason, what the heck?
Oh, shoot.
Or get out my way.
Oh man, I just threaded that needle.
Do you squishy?
Nate.
Oh god, the car!
So crap. Far ahead.
Whoa!
Oh jeez.
Ow! Oh, I went right underneath it. Oh my god.
You know, I never hit F. I just keep going.
Hey, Nate.
I was trying to figure out what you were talking about F, and I was like, oh wait. Respawn.
I got your wind stream, you piece of bastard.
He's a bastard.
Yeah, he's not a full bastard. He's just a piece of it right now. Yeah.
It's like a foot or what?
Well, more other area close to it.
Go, Fenaqua, go.
I got this.
See ya. Got you squishy. Don't got you squishy.
You always gonna wreck me and like end up wrecking yourself.
I got this. I've got this.
Get out of here, sucker. You ain't passing me.
This one's on mine. Yeah.
Give me a second.
I will finish fifth. I'm finishing fifth. Bam. This is actually quite entertaining.
Ken was just like, fuck you guys.
I'm staying silent.
Hey, there's the anal annihilator.
No, I don't know what you're talking about. That's the anal one annihilator.
Yeah, see, yeah, see, anal one annihilator too. Anal one? That's kind of a weird name, anal one. I think he's trying to spell anal, but it's just too much of an idiot to put a one.
Yeah.
Well, I think anal probably got it blocked, so he had to rechange it.
Yeah. That's probably exactly what happened.
Sand King XL.
Dude.
You guys are gonna laugh when you see why.
I think I know where this is going. But...
I'm going with the Liberator.
I'm gonna go up with a bike. I'm just gonna do it. Duck and weave between you guys with your massive wheels.
Crap. I don't know. I was just
my guy looks stuff. Like just like Vanilla Ice, I swear.
Who does?
You guys see what I got?
Probably like a minivan or something.
Nope.
It's Kinama.
Dang it, behind
Nick,
me.
I see you.
What's he got?
Big old armored truck.
Oh, I got it! I nailed it! Yeah!
Oh, dude, you're flipping that guy. Holy crap. Oh, crap.
Yeah,
oh,
armor truck.
This is a short
oh,
one.
Oh, are you kidding me? How is that little...
All the dirt by the people just left us. Now it's just a fight for vehicles, pretty much. Dude, I'm in an armored truck. You seriously gonna try to flip me? Are you ridiculous? I mean, how stupid can you be? I'm in an armored truck, you retard.
Lap two.
See ya, Kinama.
Hey.
I'm supporting Merca over here.
Yeah, I'm supporting the Secret Service over here.
Don't you do it, Nate. Don't you do it, Nate.
This isn't good.
Don't you do it, Nate.
Anna 1 Annihilator is stuck over there.
Don't you do it, Nate.
That's good. I won't be last.
Don't you do it, Nate. Word of God.
I think I can strip
you, Kinama. You're not going to do it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Don't be like that.
You're not gonna do it, Nate.
Oh, yeah? I'm coming.
Go get this hoodie. I'm coming for that booty.
Yes, I got this. Let's make it interesting. What you break for?
No!
Can I just swerving trying to take out bikes?
Please, Nate. Please.
See ya, sucker.
Nate, please.
Hey, I'm trying to help you.
That was actually kind of boring for me. I was just like wheeling the whole time.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. God, the four of you guys.
Yeah.
Screw it. Screw it.
You ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
Ready to beat some booty.
I got like mesh on my car. All right, no contact, yeah.
Yep.
I like the way you can play this game with like one hand, really.
Got your other hand busy there?
Did you need some lube or something? Oh, turn you.
I would have taken you out there, Nate, if I had been able to contact you.
I actually have a really quick accelerating car.
Which one are you driving?
I don't remember.
I'll tell you and see.
Looks like it says full. Yeah, this thing's quick on acceleration. Not very good with top speed.
Heads up, there's two laps, guys.
Hey, thanks, Mr. First Place.
I'm in second.
Thanks, Mr. Second Place. Oh god, why?
Hello, Fenaqua.
Hi.
Yeah, I don't think the drift is on this when you're doing no contact.
The slipstream, you mean?
Yeah, because I'm like right behind this guy.
Yeah, I haven't noticed it. I thought I heard it earlier, but I was probably wrong.
You passed me. I'm
10 overtakes. Oh god, that lack of camber.
I just wrecked.
Like face or your car?
Dude, I just figured out what my car is. I picked the electric car. No wonder it's good acceleration. I picked the only electric car.
That car's good though.
Oh, it's great with the acceleration. Dude, I feel like I'm such a freaking idiot right now.
I wish these like light posts would not keep regenerating. Keep running over them.
Were you supposed to take a little bit wider turn for Fenaqua?
No, that's exactly the line I need to take.
I finished right behind you.
Nice, Nate.
Did we all finish?
I guess we're about to find out. Oh, it's not you. I'm watching dark. Yeah, we all finished. No Kinama.
Come on, Kinama. Come
on. You got this, man.
I'm slowly
taking
up here.
You got it, man.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm proud of you, man. I'm proud of you.
I don't see how, like, I'm losing control out around these turns pretty bad.
The Infernus is pretty bad with that.
I guess I'm just not picking the right cars. I'm picking, like...
Picked a Zentorno. Zentorno, yeah. Or the Adder. The Entity is also really good for turning.
Yeah, that's what I was in.
Start it.
Start it, brah. Oh man, we're back with Jack Dangles? Oh no, that was from earlier. I was excited. Oh, it's only jets, okay.
So obviously kind of go with the smaller one. Maybe.
They're all pretty close.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna die. I'm guessing this is no contact as well.
It is not. It is a regular race.
Oh, crap.
I see one go straight down. Kinama almost already crashed.
Be quiet.
You saw nothing? I like how we're all just like a pack. This is so scary.
As soon as someone hits someone, oh
yep.
God.
There it goes.
That was doing so good, man. That was so good.
Freaking name.
I'll wait for that.
Explosions.
It's Nate's fault.
It wasn't my fault.
Just gonna force this guy down.
It wasn't my fault. Some idiot fell from the top.
What the hell is this guy doing?
He's trying to kill Squishy over here.
Oh man. So I've got my engine smoking.
Oh, no. Pull up, pull up, pull up.
What are you doing?
Blew up.
He just blew up everybody. I saw it coming.
I'm sorry.
Like, no.
I had to do it.
Oh man.
I'm in second.
Yeah,
I had to do it.
He blew up like the entire front pack.
It was too tempting not to.
Oh man. I'm going under.
No, jerk. Freaking jerk.
Again with that! This guy, he flew right into me. Like, out of his way.
I'm like trying to fly here and this idiot wants to be a jerk.
Oh god.
All I can hear is like a ton of stuff crashing behind me.
Loading.
Okay, dude, if you seriously hit me, you're gonna tick me off. Are you serious?
That was a nosedive.
That's all that.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna come to. I'm finding his IP right
now.
Gosh. He is going to die.
He spawned inside me and killed me.
This Kinama.
Becker the anal.
Don't crash me. I'm doing good.
Dude,
you gotta crash. The temptation is real.
Dude, I was doing so freaking good until that idiot. Man.
Did I get hurt second or did you? I can't tell.
I was like, if I was in first place going to make this, and I was just like going to be proud of myself. And I'm hacking. I'm DDoSing. Hold on. I'm trying to hack this. I got you, little bastard. Now I'm going to DDoS you.
Second. I got second. Haha. Suck it, Kinama.
Yeah. Oh, well. I'll take third. Right.
We'll see how long he lasts.
Oh, my.
Yeah, that's something.
Yep.
Oh, just Sanchez, eh? Oh, with bright purple. Feels right.
I'm ready.
Bet 9,000 on myself.
I ain't betting squad, I'm a cheapskate.
I've still got a ton of cash, so whatever. Probably only make like 400 if I bet get anything at all.
I like how these bikes have horns on.
Right? And a radio, like.
Whoa, somebody got a boost.
Oh god, why?
Everybody dang it, Nate, how do you do that?
Because I can use space
later.
Bar.
Now I got that slipstream.
Just gotta know how to aim. Oh, I killed myself. Rocks.
As he said, you gotta know how to aim.
Exactly, gotta know how to aim.
Is that you, Nate? Yeah, it is. Later, Nate.
Oh, I'll catch up to you, don't worry. Told you.
That was fast. Power lines.
Ready for my trickers?
I'm ready.
Alright, check this out. You gotta come up here beside me so I can show you how to do this.
Okay.
Alright, now you You want to get nice and steady, aim for that small corner, hit your brake.
Tandem racing. Latest.
It was funny. It's like every time you catch up with me, and then I fly past you in the.
Oh God! Ow! You just ran over my body. Oh God.
Oh my gosh! Ow!
Yeah, I crashed too.
Whoa! Oh crap! Come on.
All right, Nate, we got this. We got this.
Ooh. Catching up to you. I ain't gonna win, but I'm catching up to you.
Slightly.
Alright, aim for that corner, hit your space bar. There you go, you're getting it.
I'm the Drift King.
Different only deal is.
Ow, ow.
See ya.
Ow, God! Why, man? Oh. Why?
Oh, I hit the tires, man. Hey, Kim.
He, like, straight up just, like...
Shut the fuck up!
Oh, my. Did you guys hear that?
Yeah.
Kim is in front of us. This is a fake video,
you.
Man.
No, you.
I have, like, some sexual songs playing in my head right now.
Why? You suck.
Because the radios are... I can't turn the radio off. I'm concentrating. I'm gonna finish fifth.
Oh, I got some air. Yeah, I lost $9,000.
Yeah, thanks, because I bet on you too. So.
You bet on me, dude.
Did you win?
Yeah.
Every time I bet on you, you lose, though. Except for that one time.
For some reason, my bike wasn't very fast.